my favorite snacks to make is I toast half an everything bagel, and then I just take half an avocado and just spread it on it. Then I just take a fried egg that I put cheese on. You don't have to put cheese on it, I just like cheese. And then I just put it right on top. And then you have a bagel with cheese, an avocado, and an egg. And it's really good, it's really easy to make. It's like 5 minutes. I'll eat it for breakfast or lunch or even just like as a snack. If I'm hungry, I make like a sandwich, but it's really easy and it's something I've eaten since I was in high school. And it's also vegetarian, which is a plus.